Out of the eye, being chased, keeps it alive. Spate tucks and just darts maybe beyond the 10-yard line there. We'll see where they mark him.
Lifted for this game for Luke Del Rio on 2nd and 8. Pressure. Johnson dropped. Florida gets another sack. It's their 4th of the night. Taven Bryan was the first man there.
93, Taven Bryan kept popping off on film. Great rip through. And boy, he's so active and so explosive. That's it.
Bryan again disruptive. And he trips up Mond at the 15. They are having all kinds of problems right now with Taven.
Right now.
Mond, and there's Bryan again. And down he goes at the 3.
J.J. Watt. I said, what do you mean, J.J. Watt? Watch this, folks. That's pressure. Two guys trying to double-team him. You can't do it. He splits the offensive lineman, makes a big play, wraps him up, and he's flexing his guns because he's showing his strength right now versus his Aggie offensive.
Mond. Feeling it. Bryan gets a hold of him, and down he goes.
Sheriff's going to come underneath. Bryan's going to come here, and they just collapse it. Watch this. Two defensive linemen all day long. Two guys on the same page.
All the FBS. Hasn't been the case so far here today.
Early. He is dropped.
Taven. Country strong. Guys from Casper, Wyoming. He's out there tossing guys around like hay bales. That time it was just a little bit of confusion. And a guy
set up a field goal and then just getting it to his backs for 2 more rushing touchdowns. And the Florida defense has been stout here as well, giving up 34 total yards. Prior to that play, which just lost 3 yards, it'll be 2nd and 13.